You're trying to send a message to the community that the Victorian Liberal Party is modern and moderate, but you're only letting off the hook for 9 months. And it's an 11th hour condemnation, which no one has seen yet. So how can the Victorian public have confidence in that? And this isn't a political solution for you because you didn't have the numbers.
Let's be reasonable and let's be sensible. It would be different if there were no concessions from Moira. It would be different. If all that had happened was that Moira was given a 9-month suspension, I would agree with you. That would not be sufficient. What makes this different? And in fact, the most important part of this is we want to build understanding across our community. We want people to know why it's important to call out this sort of behaviour. So when Moira sent the material this morning, and we'll look at trying to make that available to you, but we'll need to consult with Moira. But when she made those concessions, that's the most important part of this, because we want people to understand why we have to call it out when we see it. As for the suspension, that is a serious consequence. And I want to be someone who's reasonable, who's sensible. For me, the most important thing to tell the Victorian people is that under the party I lead, we will call it out. We will condemn it. And that's what Moira's done.